Alright, give it till about a minute in and then I'll start. What are you doing with my sword? Okay, you got my door shut. Cool. Yo, peoples, what's going on? My name is Jatan Mesru, coming straight at your faces with some more Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I got my buddy Big Mac in the room with me. He's being a derp.
Hey.
Take my strong hand.
Strong hand.
Let's just go ahead and play. Haberdasher. We were making some really stupid jokes about dragons before the stream, so this is gonna become a running gag like my Skittles. Alright, let's get back to the ship. How do I run again? That's how I run.
Like my horse.
My horse is amazing. Chickens! Hello, 241 firefighter.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm live. What's funny is I think you might actually know this person.
Possibly. You see, the dexterity continuity of my David Darius will give me the constitution bonus to knowing this person. But he needs to.
Okay, Big Mac.
Ahoy, Captain.
Cutscene.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Here. Take them from the holes, just as you said.
I've got a new pistol. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this!
We idle a while longer.
NyQuil. Because you can't have a headache when you're in a coma.
That's about right.
You find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Hold on, people. I am fixing my sock. 80%. Oh, well, I start the game just to finish the mission.
You got an A, but not a plus.
I started the game just to finish the mission.
Oh my gosh.
I know it's you. I don't use actual names.
But Mom...
Because you never know what kind of creeper might watch later on.
They'll be all like, oh yes, I must look at him through the screen.
Yeah. That, or they'll be like, oh hey, here's a name. I'm gonna look it up and try to find this person and I'm gonna stalk them.
I must find every way to become a unicorn.
I'm gonna kick you. Before the night is over, I'm gonna wind up kicking you, probably. Hey kids, it's Bozo the Clown!
Catch the wind.
I disappeared.
Don't mind me, man. I'm having it.
Oops, I fired.
No, no.
Ready to spin,
sir. Oh, what is going on? Speed up!
Loose tops and royals.
I don't feel like getting into a fight right now. I'm gonna kick you. Sure. Quick, travel.
As I stand there in the hallway, looking off into the distant nothingness, I start running, hopping around like a drunk monkey, wondering what has become of my life.
Big Mac! Stop! The Bahamas!
Tell
me I'm under arrest!
Where am I?
Tell me!
He likes to yell at people.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Back to your master.
I'll see you ashore.
Whatever it is you sent, it's not showing, so. Okay. That's who 241 Firefighter is. Let's see, where's the nearest Eagle Vision spot?
I can see that from here.
I think it's over there. Or maybe it's that one. I don't know. Do I have a map I can use? Database? No. Oh, here's a map. Hi. Okay.
Set fire.
So then it would most likely be this one. So let's go for that one. People. A chicken sticker.
Run.
Oh my god. What is that?
Billy is now hallucinating.
Whoa.
Have you seen that YouTube video? No. The guy who narrates.
Climb up there. I need the music note. I want them to sing new shanties for me. I'm gonna kick you so hard.
Must grab that wanted poster.
It's not a wanted poster, it's a shanty. No, I didn't tell you to get in there.
What?
Wait. Where? Aw, the shanty flew away.
Correction. In this doesn't have wings.
He hid in a bush. Ow. I just jumped to ground level because I'm an idiot. And it seemed
like
fun.
Not if you have moon shoes. Now for only 3 payments of $25.95, you can lose $200 in 3 easy steps.
And your soul!
And your soul! But if that's only a limited item offer.
Moon shoes! The shoes that steal your soul! That was just a little too much. Panoramic view. This isn't an Eagle Fall, is it?
Either you can leap really far, or I don't know. Either way, you could either die or make it.
I'm not doing it.
Video game logic.
Wait.
You could die or live.
How am I? That was great. Just.
Now
yeah.
You need a Zelda. Now you need a chicken from the Zelda games. Hold on.
Oh wait, there's a treasure chest here. Where's that treasure chest at? I can hear it.
Do not seek treasure.
Do not seek the treasure. They turned him into a horny toad. Really? You want to put your arms up about me? I'll stab you.
Wait, he's wanting to rave.
I'll stab you. I can't go inside.
Video game logic.
Where's this chest?
You have a chest.
I can hear the hidden chest. I can see it on the map. Where is it? What?
It's inside.
He got stuck on a gravestone.
I think that might be made of wood.
Hey, look, a music note.
He is so lucky. Last time I tried to climb on glass, it broke.
Where is this freaking chest.
What if, like, you're hanging off the top there, and you, like, can't climb down after one of those rune things destroyed the way to climb back down? Like, one of those worm guys from Men in Black 2 just show up and, like, yo, how's it hanging? I mean, it makes sense, kind of, because this is some multi-dimensional stuff.
Oh, I won't jump. Oops, I missed.
I broke my leg. Looks like I... Oh, look, I can run.
I think I found it. I found it!
You were directly under a church.
Yes, I am. I wonder what else is in here.
Well, the church was built a little top of real ground. There's an underground tavern.
Okay, it's just a worthless tunnel. Well, I just hurt its feelings. Yeah, you hurt the internet's feelings and you're getting messed up. Come here, music note.
I am chasing my dreams.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
Woo! I really like him in the one where you have Assassin's Creed 3, you can just hang people with a rune dart.
Yeah, I wish that was in this.
Yeah, I mean, that was really brutal.
Alright. I'm just gonna drop down here. I said drop. I said drop!
Drop the assassin.
Oh my god, Big Mac.
They had like a really flamboyant assassin.
I'm sure they did at one point or another.
Yeah, it just like fell from the sky and murdered someone walking away with a snap in his fingers. Like, you just got assassinated.
Wow, Big Mac. Just wow. Okay, it's up there. Aha! I am Captain Berbershire.
I am Captain Berbershire.
Why can I not start this mission? Do I have to be facing him? Fairy flying LOL like off supernatural. Thank you.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all. Why can't we? Who's this? Adewale. The Jackdaw's quartermaster.
This is my friend.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a boxy
Grant Ward, please, sir.
Addy, these you're lads are the better part of our growing confederacy.
Just passing by here by Grant Ward.
James Kidd.
Welcome to with Jake.
Why are you so funny?
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Because he's a special person.
Saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out
the... Alright, Grant. Well, it was nice seeing you. Hope you can drop by later when I do the division. That'd be a good song to listen... Or, that'd be a good game to listen to Radioactive.
It would be.
I'll see you, I can muster.
You know, it'd also be a good time for Radioactive. When that one villager threw its arms up and it was like in a glitch.
Oh,
and it was like, made it look like he was Raven. You know.
Jackdaw's crew. This meter indicates your crew's strength. Crew is an essential resource that allows you to plunder ships. Bigger ships require more crew to board. Jackdaw's crew. There are two ways to recruit crew. You can hire people in a tavern. You can help pirates in trouble. Oh, disarm and kill guards. 0 of 3.
Cheers, Addy.
Too bad Yang isn't.
Put on the cloak.
No one will see me now.
Whoops. I alerted them.
Hell.
Oh, they killed the pirates.
You are a pirate. I will seek vengeance for the Brotherhood.
You can die.
In trouble.
Oh boy. Ow. Ha! I need his dead body into the freaking hay bale. Ooh. This is gonna be fun. Why can't I get any closer? Yay! They're dead. He'll break his neck. Loot.
Loot.
I forgot to loot these guys.
That's gonna be my favorite word.
What, loot?
No, one that came off it. Like, oh, control the trigger. Nah. Such a weird word. You, blue to the body. You have found 12 legume.
Legume. You can both die.
As it will true the legume into the neck.
Yay. I've got more crew. Now, let's see which one's closer. Well, there's one over there. There's another one here. Or there's another one there. I think I'm gonna go to that one first. Then I'll go to that one. And then I'll do that one, because that one looks like the most dangerous.
He's a man of danger. He wears white shirts to Italian restaurants.
You'll be swimming through your own innards.
Okay, cool.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Yes, it is Kenway.
Kenway.
Edward Kenway.
Edward Kenway. Coming to theaters this fall.
Coming to theaters this Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Edward Kenway as Captain Blackbeard.
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch. Roar! You ain't got no dog.
How is he even doing that?
I can't tell.
How is he even doing that?
With my mind powers.
Whoa. I'm facing to the wrong one. Let's go to this one. Now, do you remember that part? Just... Yeah. How's he even doing that?
When your entire soul and body is consistent of just complete metal, henceforth full metal, it's really difficult to... Yeah, swimming. Have you seen that window?
Lelouch! Get down there. Thank you.
Tomorrow, we are going to pick up...
And assassinate!
You will not hurt Chris.
Recruit.
Recruit.
Oh, I have to assassinate these guys.
Oh, you scum!
Die. And now I loot. Bless you.
Thank you. Wow, you're very loud.
There's a chest.
I want 250 rolls.
Haha. I found it. Cheats allow you to replay missions with interesting modifiers. Keep in mind that progression saving is then turned off. To activate a cheat, open the pause menu, go into the Abstergo Challenges section, and select the cheats option in the list. Okay.
Magical Nazis.
Alright, which of these is closest? That one is. I'll do that one, and then I'll do that one over there. Oh, it's these guys again. Aw, I can't assassinate them with my swords. That's kind of stupid. Okay, so. Oh, hi. Okay, so, how to get in here to save these guys? Okay.
Do I get in front of the camera?
Oh, that's fine. Alright. Let's try down here. Okay. I think I have a plan. Climbing, climbing, climbing a fortress.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm climbing a fortress, that's what I am. You okay, Mac? Up, 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 up. Oh, I'm so going to assassinate this guy. He's gonna die. I die! Thank you. Oh, I can't open that. I can pick up a gun. Reloading first. I picked up a bayonet. I'm dropping it now. Alright. I dropped it like it was the base. Nom 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 nom. Well then.
This ends bloody.
Reach the hanging.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is a cannon.
This pirate pays the blood of many innocents on his hands! His Majesty!
He's got a good line on him!
Aw. Darn it. That's not what I'm supposed to do, apparently.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is coming
out. This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands!
That.
His Majesty!
Oh, I died. Crap.
Is there a reason you're not...
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is a captain out of
the iron. This pirate bears the blood of many innocents!
He's in my sight.
Maybe I need to get into a hiding spot and then shoot the rope. That might help a little bit.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is coming out.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents!
Bless your timely breeches, Kenway.
Who's this guy?
Oh.
I love the parkour in these games. It's so much fun. Up. Yay.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer a gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for this for tonight. So, I'll see you guys in just a few on The Division.